Now, first up is going to be a 1985D Metmark. The Metmarks will be on the front of these coins. If you guys are new to coin collecting or just, you know, want to see if your coins are worth money, things like that, maybe you inherited a coin collection. Now, if you want to sell coins, I have videos on that, so please check out those videos. Now, here's a 1985D Metmark that is graded by NGC at a Mint State 67. So this coin has a very, very high grade. So if you're not familiar with that, the coin grading scale goes up to 70, 70 being the best. So that means the best condition possible is a 70. This is at a 67. That's where all the value comes in for this quarter. You know, if you have a regular 1985 quarter, it's all beat up and scratched up. It's not gonna be valuable. This coin sold for over $100. Now, if we look at some different types of mint errors here, this is at 1985 P Mint Mark. Philadelphia minted, and this coin has been double struck. We see that the second strike is off center there, here on the left side of the coin, and we'll see that there on the reverse of the coin as well. This quarter sold for over $190. Not too bad. Here's another example of a double strike that is 60% off center, and this coin here sold for over $250. Moving on to a 1985. Now this one is pretty cool. It's been double struck and both strikes are off center. What are the chances of that? That is pretty sweet. Of course, we're not finding stuff like this in coin rolls, but this coin did sell for over $280. Next up is a 1985 P Mint Mark that was graded by Annex. We see here on the reverse of the coin, looks like a normal quarter, but here on the front of the coin, you can see how it's all brown, and that is because it's missing the outer clad layer. So we see the inner copper layer of the coin, but we are missing the outer layer, the clad layer. We see the clad layer on the reverse, but not on the obverse. So this coin here sold for over $55, so nearly a $60 coin. It only weighs 4.68 grams as a result. Typically, these coins will weigh around 5.67 grams. So if you want to weigh your coins, definitely do that. I have scales available on couchcollectibles.com. Now here is a 1985 P Mint Mark, really extreme type of error, graded by NGC. This coin has been multi-struck. I think this error kind of speaks for itself. Don't need to really explain that. This coin here sold for over $800. Here's a 1985. Now, it kind of looks pretty normal in a sense. You know, if you're not really experienced or know about these types of errors, you might pass something like this up. It is a 1985 P Mint Mark Washington quarter that was actually struck on a 5-cent planchet, so a Jefferson nickel planchet. So really cool. You can see the design being cut off there as a result of that on the right side of the coin up there, United States of America on the reverse. So, you know, pay attention to your coins. Always be on the lookout for coins being on the wrong planchet. This coin sold for over $180. Moving on to a 1985 P Mint Mark. Now, this is similar to the D Mint Mark that we looked at the beginning of this video. This is only valuable because it's got that Mint State 68 grade. So that's where all the value comes in at, is it's very high grade, which means that it is in excellent condition. And as a result of that, this quarter sold for over $1,300. Can't beat that. Now here is a Washington quarter that sold on eBay, and it has a die break, which is also known as a cud. We see that cud there on the left side of the coin, that metal covering up the design of the Washington quarter. Some cuds are going to be larger than this. Some are going to be much smaller. They're going to be on different parts of the coin. This one is on the left side of the coin. It's pretty decent size cud there. If you found something like this, definitely a good find. This quarter sold for over $200. In 1985, we also have the S Mint Mark, of course, which is going to be the proof coin. And this is graded at a perfect grade, a proof 70 deep cameo. Cannot get any higher than a 70 on the coin grading scale. And that's why this coin that was graded by PCGS sold for over $180. Here's a 1985 P Mint Mark, another extreme type of error. The coin has been triple struck and all the strikes are off center. Wow, look at that. This coin sold for over $760. Now here are some other quarters that are worth money. Now this coin here is a 1982 P Mint Mark, and it's been overstruck on a 1982 P Mint Mark 5 cent coin. So a 1982 quarter overstruck on a 1982 nickel, essentially. So a double denomination here, and you can see that the whole design of the coin is being cut off. You don't see the word Liberty there at the top of the Washington quarter. And then here on the reverse, you can see that taking place as well. The word quarter dollar there at the bottom, you see that being cut off. So that is a mint error coin, and that is why the coin is valuable. This quarter sold for over $350. So always be on the lookout for different types of errors like this in coin rolls from the bank or even in your pocket change. Now for the 1982 D mint mark, this is solely valuable because the high grade of a mint state 67 graded by PCGS, and this coin sold for over $2,500. $2,500. Moving on to another double denomination. Now this one, instead of being struck on a nickel, was struck on a 10 cent planchet, so a dime. And you can see again the design being cut off on the word Liberty. And then here on the reverse, we see that taking place as well. Now this coin here sold for over $1,200. $1,200. Now this is probably my favorite coin of the video. It is a proof quarter, so a 1982 S mint mark, because it is the proof, and the obverse has been struck through. So we can see that there in the images displayed. And then here on the reverse, it looks totally normal. And then here on the obverse, of course, you see that error taking place, how it's been struck through. So this quarter here sold for over $745. Next up is a simple type of error you can look for on just about any type of coin. It is the off-center Washington quarter. So this quarter did sell on eBay for around $25. It hasn't been graded by a coin grading company. So, you know, still $25 for 25 cents, can't beat that profit. Here's another off-center. Now this coin is more off-center than the last quarter, and this quarter is graded by NGC. It's been struck 15% off-center, and the coin did sell for over $100. All right, guys, don't forget to subscribe in the middle. Check out the videos to the left of me, and don't forget we're doing a live stream every single Sunday. Make sure you press the bell. It will notify you guys when I'm live. I'm giving away free silver. Until then, I'll see y'all in the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.